Typically, you have a recirculating microwave within your upper cabinets, but since we chose not to do upper kitchen cabinets, there's not anything for the microwave to hold on to. We had to come up with some type of idea that would support the microwave, but also still allow it to be a recirculating microwave and also have the open shelving look that we still wanted.